Authentic happiness is not linked to an activity, it is a state of being.